bum welcome. Go and get yourself a copy and be happy.
First, we're going to start off with a feather boa, some super glue, some fun bedazzled scissors, and some strappy heels, old or new, whichever you prefer. Next, we're going to measure out the feather boa against the strap of the heel. After you measured the feather boa, you're now going to cut it to prep it for gluing. Alright, now it's time for the glue, so just make sure you fully cover that strap. Alright, now that you have the glue applied, go ahead and take that feather boa, starting off on one side of the shoe. Apply it and ensure that you do cover the full strap. All right, now it's time to secure the feather boa. You could either use an object or your hands, whatever you please. But as you can see, I'm just pushing down with the scissor, and then you'll see me cut the end on the other side because it was too long. So now as you can see, I'm basically starting from zero again for the other heel just to make sure that I fully covered this strap as well. So now I'm measuring this one out to go ahead and repeat the process.